Hey, what's up guys? I'm going to be showing you how to do all the reloads that you can do with just a basic M4/AR platform or whatever. And there's two types of reloads. There's a tactical reload and a emergency reload. So first I'll show you the tactical. So when you're behind cover and you're firing, and let's say you've taken out all the threats, and let's say that you have half a mag, and you're not ready to move on with just a half loaded magazine. So when you're behind cover, you're going to go to your extra mag, either on your belt or your plate carrier, take out your mag, grab the other one, take out the mag, insert the new one, and then store the extra mag. And then the other version of the tactical reload is a little L, where you grab the bottom of it, insert, take out your mag, and store your mag. So basically it should look like this. Now, more fun one, and one that I personally like more, is the emergency reload. That is when your firearm or airsoft gun or whatever is out of ammo, your bolt is locked to the rear, and you want to get back into the fight. So you're just gonna pull out your extra mag, let go of that mag, insert, and obviously with airsoft guns you don't have to press the bolt release, but with actual firearms you press the bolt release and then you get back into the fight. So it should look like this. There is one more that I'd like to do, and I'd like to call this one the John Wick one, the John Wick reload, because he just flick. So it's basically just an emergency reload, but you just have to flick. Yeah. Alright, hope you enjoy, hope you learned something, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.